two, one. We have ignition and liftoff of a Delta II rocket and WISE, searching for stars and galaxies never seen before.
Where WISE is really going to pay off is in measuring the infrared radiation from asteroids, whereas previous studies of asteroids have primarily been only in reflected light. And with that, we can know how big these asteroids are, some of which are potentially hazardous to the Earth. So the ones that are in orbits close to the Earth's orbit, you know, could in the future hit us.
Invisible light, an object that's small and shiny, reflects the same amount of sunlight as an asteroid that's big and dark. But when we look with an infrared telescope, we're seeing heat that's emitted from more sides of the asteroid, so we get a much better, true measurement of the object's size. And this is important because it allows us to tell whether or not we're dealing with an object that's this big or an object that's this big.
This movie shows us a bird's eye view of all the asteroids and comets observed by the NEOWISE project from the start of the survey in January 2010 until mid-September. The planets in our solar system are shown as blue dots, and their orbits are the dashed lines. The green dots show the known near-Earth objects, both asteroids and comets, that NEOWISE has spotted so far. That includes new near-Earth objects that we've discovered, and these are the red dots.